presentation on a fly rod is so subtle, even in a neutral to negative feeding mode of any species, whether it's just bluegills today or bass or trout, pretty much feed exclusively on insects. But instead of a guy using a waxworm, a garden worm, a leaf worm, a red worm, a night crawler, you know what? When you present them with a fly that looks natural to their environment, there is absolutely no way they can resist, because that's how they survive in their environment. And believe it or not, boys and girls, I need to tie my shoe.
That's not part of the program there, Bob.
Well, you know what? It's either that or instead of fishing, we're going swimming. So here we go. And they can't resist it. And a fly fisherman will outproduce a live bait or a traditional type fisherman 10 to 1. Absolutely. Oh, yeah, first cast. People think bluegills are easy. Bluegills are not easy. Little baby bluegills are easy. We're talking big, bull bluegills. You can only get them certain times of the year. Let me tell you what. Go out and try and catch a 9.5-inch bluegill in August once. Yeah, good luck with that.
7.5-inch bluegill all day long, brother.
You're slow drifting. You're doing some drop shot rigging. Yeah, good luck. You're going to still get your 7s. You'll get your 7.5. But you ain't getting them 9s, baby.
Well, I went Facebook and said, hey, Devil's Lake with a fly rod, orange humpy, giant 9-inch bluegills, look what happened.
9.5-inch bluegills, again, I'm telling you, are equivalent to a 20 to 21-inch bass. And believe me, folks, I've caught both.
Jiminy Christmas, I'm never going on lakelint.com or on Facebook ever again.
Seven-inchers all day long, brother.
Try about, guessing maybe what, 15?
15, oh, yeah. Bluegill?
Look at how big it is. That could be the biggest bluegill I've ever caught in my life. I'm not kidding you. Yeah, you don't get bluegills over 10 inches, man.
That was Mike's.
That's the size I'm used to catching.
That's actually, this is a normal eating size bluegill.
I was going to say, that's the size I'm used to catching.
Jeez. So how many are there?
3, 6, 9, 12. 15, 17, 18. We could have kept more. We're nailing them at the end.
So all part of camping is going out and getting your own food. We got a whole bunch of bluegill. We even have a 10-incher here. So now we're going to see the masters clean the fish and cook the fish. And we're going to have dinner.
Oh,
Matt. Uh-oh.
Oh, I was skinny. Just throwing it right here.
Many years of
best I can here, brother. You know, bluegills are fantastic. Filleted, I still like them better.
How big is that one?
Ten.
You eat this right here. This is what you get out of that right there.
The biggest.
Shell crackers, brim, bluegills.
came back from break, I lost my sense of direction. I didn't know what my job was anymore.
This is just the breading for the bluegills in question.
And what all you put in your breading?
I can't tell you. But as you can see, it's pepper. That should probably do it.
Fish and
potatoes. It's fine. I got this.
This is suit de leones.
Look at that.
Seasoned salt.
Fresh pets of the day.
Say when? About right there?
Sure.
You need just enough
one more,
for the
one
steak.
More, I can tell.
That's okay, good.
That's good.
Come on, say something funny, Bob.
I can't. Concentrate.
Nice. Making shoestring potatoes.
Rub it along the outside, yep. It won't burn.
Oh, yeah, it's the old Boy Scout trick.
The city's constipated, in case you're wondering.
Done.
These little fellas ought to be fantastic, eh?
I agree.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Woohoo! That's beautiful.
That looks fantastic, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Phenomenal.
Just French fries while camping.
Sometimes.
Come on, sometimes you just gotta get crazy.
Those only take about 3 minutes.
Careful, it's gonna boil over now. Now you gotta be careful.
Oh, yeah.
That looks fantastic. Scrumptious.
Carrot chips. Maybe we should try to make some French fries.
Could, or you could put them anywhere. Doesn't matter. Whoever.
I smell fish. All right. Campfire made French fry.
Oh, that's good.
How is it, Mary?
No,
we
didn't have
it.
Are they good?
Perfect. Character.
In the middle there?
Snap. Little snap on the outside.
Here, I'll bring some more over, Tucker.
Fries are in your prize.
This is Bob and Mike's fish caught from Devil's Lake, deep fried and his secret ingredients. No, I normally like fish with tartar sauce. This does not need it. Wow, there's so many seasonings, it just explodes in your mouth. Tastes like potato chips.
Mackenzie!
Mm.
Nope, that's it.
Mackenzie!
Wow.
No,
I know.
This is awesome.
Oh, wait. No, there's
Yeah.
Doesn't get any better than this. Welcome to camping.
Well, that's a lot of...